Harvey provoking an unfolding flooding disaster in America's fourth largest city, Houston, Texas.
There's a reported deal of Chris Paul headed to Houston.
More than 30,000 people are without power.
Because the idea that they've caught the Warriors is asinine.
This is all happening right now as we come on the air, and the situation is unfortunately dire.
What is one thing that Houston is better at than Golden State?
Nothing.
You know that water's strong, but you never really, really know how strong it is until you see what it does.
Now we're going to have a dust up.
CP3 is known as, you know, a guy who is very, very intense. And it doesn't always make it great for other guys to play with him.
This is a can-do city. We're not going to, you know, engage in a pity party. We're going to take care of each other. We are getting back on our feet, and we are open for business.
They have a puncher's chance to upset the apple cart and beat the Golden State Warriors this year. Will it happen? No. Let me say that again. Will it happen? No.
James Harden playing with Chris Paul. Are you sure you're cool with this?
He's walking stiff-legged, so that is not a good sign.
It's probably the best team I've ever been a part of, and from top to bottom, and the chemistry that we have.
The thing that you realize is that if you got a group of resilient people, anything's possible.
For the first time since the Golden State Warriors got Kevin Durant, they are in jeopardy.
They are so good, they are so gifted, and they are so elite that Golden State would need to bring its A game in order to beat Houston.
Shoots up through
the sky. About us, hey, can't win them all without winning the third.
Whack chumps on three, one, two, three. Whack chumps!
They had a 14-game win streak earlier in the year. They played at the fifth fastest pace. They have a 13-game win streak right now. They're playing at the slowest pace in the league.
This team is legit, and right now James Harden, without question, is the most difficult player in the NBA to defend.
Chris Paul, he knows. The clock is winding on Chris. You know, he's in his 30s, so he's like, this is his time. This is going to be his best opportunity at a championship he's ever had.
Ball handling of Chris Paul. He's got it on a string, making plays.
Harden behind his back for Capella, flew through the air for the score.
We're going to start with the hottest team in the league, which, of course, out in Houston.
You're right, Golden State's going to be favored. They're going to be favored because when you stack up the talent, their stack's up higher than Houston. So is Harden right that this is the year for sure? No. But is this their best chance so far? Yes.
The urgency is definitely there for James Harden. He said it on the year, this is their year.
Harden steps back, fires. James Harden!
Nene blows it down!
Gordon, the ball back. Another three!
Gerald Green is putting on a shooting show.
The contributions that they're getting from their supporting cast is what really, really stands out. You expect what you're expecting or what you're getting from James Harden and Chris Paul. But when you see the other guys step up, they're the one team in the league that has basically made a statement to the Golden State Warriors. We are coming for you. And oh, by the way, we think we have a chance to beat you at your own game.
This Houston Rockets team is not only for real, but they're deep. And you know what? I would make the argument that they're deeper than the Golden State Warriors.
With the acceleration, blocked by Green.
Clean up on aisle three.
Harden shake and bake, steps back, three-pointer, bang! Stolen by Ariza. Ariza drives inside, lays the opening, and the Rockets take the lead.
Five on the clock. Oh, James, step back.
Gerald Green with the hammer.
Now the Green has a seat, take it. Oh!
Shakes, no, he buries the three.
You see him put the brakes on?
Back out to Ariza.
Ariza, bang! In the corner.